Hey guys, welcome back to Auto Repair Guys. Thank you guys for watching and subscribing to the channel. Today will be super helpful video guys to any of you having a Hyundai Sonata. If you guys have a Hyundai Sonata and you have a clunking noise coming from the engine, the transmission when you shift gears or when you're changing from park to reverse and drive, we will explain guys the number one reason for that. It could be multiple things, but we will explain about each one of those and which is the most popular one. So make sure you stay until the end. We will cover very helpful information that can save you guys quite a bit of money. So this should actually work on Hyundai Sonata generation from year 2010 all the way to year 2015 guys. Also, let me introduce you quick to the channel. If you guys need to buy any parts, tools, anything like that, we'll share the links in the description of the video below and you can see where we get all that from for a really good price and quick shipping as well. Another thing, every single car we get at the garage, we try to make at least 200 to 300 free repair videos. And specifically guys, on this Hyundai Sonata, we'll have more than 300 videos, mechanical videos that will be uploaded on the channel you're watching right now, and we'll have more than 200 electrical videos about diagnostics, fixing electrical components, and that will be posted on our second channel, Electrical Car Repair Live. Check it out guys, everything okay will be shared so we can guys save you as much money as we can. All we need in return, please subscribe to the channel and like the video. So let's go ahead, open the hood on that Hyundai Sonata. We are going to support it of course with something because the shocks don't hold anymore, and we'll have a video how to replace strut shocks on the hood and make it stay up. So let's say you're changing gears, you're putting into drive or reverse or something like that guys, and your engine is moving and clunking, okay? It can be clunking, moving quite a bit, okay? What that means guys, it could be multiple things, but almost all of them relate to one thing. And one other one thing is bad engine mounts. But which one, guys? Okay, you have most of the times on Hyundai Sonata 3 engine mounts. One will be on the passenger side here. One will be on the transmission side. Where is the third one? Those two mostly, guys, keep the engine to the body. Okay, not to drop and also not to transfer vibrations from the engine, okay, to the car frame. But the third mount is the one that is often guys causing that trouble, and that mount, okay, let me just get underneath, give me a second, and that mount guys is known as a torque strut mount right here. This is the mount guys, the mount, we have it disconnected now, we're in the process of replacing it. Ours is broken, and when it's broken guys, what happens, okay, inside it breaks and it develops a play, and that play guys, okay, let the engine move back and forth. So without the mount, let's just explain how much it can move. Imagine like your mount is disconnected and now you can see how much your engine is moving. Every time it's moving, it's banging, okay, you can hear it. That is guys a bad engine mount. So things to check: torque strut mount, and then passenger side engine mount, and the last one to fail usually is the transmission mount. If you want to see a video how to replace each one of those, they're on our channel, so please check it out. Hopefully the video will be helpful. Thank you for watching and see you next time.